Howdy folks, and welcome back once more to Let's Play Curse of the Azure Bonds. Before we get started today, I want to actually re-memorize some spells. Thank you. I would like to memorize some spells on Goldleaf. Specifically, it has been suggested to me that neutralize poison resurrects characters killed by poisonous enemies. So I want to see if this actually works. And I want to also know if it resurrects them with like one hit point, that's not amazing. And I kind of fully expect that it will, because this fucking game. Where is there? Neutralize poison. We'll get three of them and a cure serious. Yes, go ahead and rest. And while my mind is on it, I'm going to store spells. Okay. Leave town. We will journey to the Standing Stone. We will journey to Mythdranor. We will enter Mythdranor. We will encamp, and we will save. Okay. So first things first, rove. Make with the invisibility 10-foot radius. Okay. Chunk is always, tentatively, always invisible. So that's something. A figure appears from the shadows. Hail, bonded ones. Parley. The figure breaks into rapid speech and you record it in a journal entry 56. Hurry on, hurry, hurry. 56. The man says, ask me not my name, for names are but labels men apply to that which they do not understand. I know of your bonds and of your struggle to free yourself, for I helped create the first bonds, what seems now so long ago. Your last bond, that of Tyre and Thrax, is the flamed one, is the most dangerous. Whether you know it or not, you are closer to eternal slavery now than ever, for Tyre and Thrax is no longer shares his power over you with others. He can turn his full fury to making sure that you do not ever escape. Your only hope is to catch him by surprise and deal with him before he can evoke the power of your bonds. Alright, so should I go in here? I don't know. I'm gonna save. Let's find out. Okay. Wait, what? Insects watch you. Lee? No. Ugh. These fights are terrible, but since we're invisible, we can get some trolling going here. Oh, blessed lightning bolt. Feels good, man. Kill the spider. Kill the spider. Ah, you failed me. Kill the spider. God damn it. You guys have one job. You just have to kill a spider. And you can't even hit him! I mean, what are their ACs? They're phased spiders. They have an AC of 7. But I assume that they probably have displacement? They have blinking. Okay. And their poison is at a -2, so that's some nasty poison. But I guess, oh no! Rove! Rove is in some serious trouble. Oh, for fuck's sake. Wait, what the fuck was that? He was paralyzed, moved in. No. 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 Fucking game. I am ready for this one to be over. Definitely, definitely ready for this one to be over. Okay. But like, what the fuck? I'm so confused by the layout of this place. So confused. As you enter, spiders come out of the solid walls. Fucking face spiders doing what fucking face spiders do. Fireball. So theoretically we're invisible, so I don't know that they'll even know that we're here. Which makes this all the funnier. Good fireball. But theoretically, it's interesting that they're approaching. I would figure that they would just stay back. Well, I don't know. I don't know how the AI works in this. Come on, Devon. Cast that fucking fireball. There we go. We're not gonna be able to get all of them. I think that one on the right side behind the wall is gonna be missed by this. But it'll kill everyone else. Yeah. Alright. Just have everybody in their turns. Delay. And we'll just magic missile this guy. And if this doesn't kill him, we'll hit him with the wand. Nope, we're good. Alright. Woo, lad, it's a ton of XP. More than I know what to do with. Glowing spiders skitter forward at your approach. Yo, dog. Game's wasting our time. Oh, you couldn't just stay with the rest of the group, you eight-legged son of a bitch. Damn! That was a good fireball. Goldleaf, you just don't do anything because you're liable to just get yourself killed. Seriously? Seriously, they're out of the range of magic missile. By of course, one square. Of course, how else would it work? Friggin' spiders and you dang blinkin'. No, I said, hey, blinkin'. Man, they don't make movies like that anymore, and it makes me sad. Why can you not ready it? Oh, yeah, a scroll. There we go. Your hands are full. With what? Interesting, we had two wands equipped earlier. He was using like a wand of magic missile and I think a wand of lightning bolts at one point. And that was fine. But apparently, maybe lightning bolts are for lefties or something. Like something out of friggin'. Oh my good god, just fucking hit the thing! Jesus! These fights are just like not even remotely worth the effort that is going into them. No, and of course we can't flee anything, so instead I'm just going to fucking restart the game because heaven forbid we be able to like quit in the middle of combat. I know at one point they actually add the ability to like drop out of the game or reload your game in the middle of combat, because even the developers realized at some point that like players wanted to escape their shitbaggery. Spiders have gathered a pile of bones here and defend it. This might be some goodies. See, they mentioned something beyond spiders, so I'm like, ooh, there might be loot here. This one might be worth the effort. Realistically, probably not, but we'll see. I would like to just find where we're supposed to go, if I'm being honest. I'm quite seriously more interested in just finding progress than clearing the map. What is with these magic missiles? Like, that is not... Oh, I know, they're blinking. Okay. So when they're blinked out, we can't target them with things, which is why we're missing them. Like, we're not going to be able to hit either of these then, because theoretically they should both be out of phase right now. Okay, so now that one's not blinking. Huh, okay. That's cool that they actually take that into account, but holy damn, that's obnoxious as shit. Well, theoretically, like, we can figure out whether or not they're phased in based on whether or not our melees hit them, because they have ACs that are so poor, we're never gonna miss them. What do you do with the bones? Fuck it, we're looting them. 41 XP, really? A gem. Don't give a shit about that. Okay. Oh my god. Movement. There we go. So what is... What is... No. You spot a lone red plume. Advance. The red plume approaches in a friendly manner. Advance. He makes a gesture of friendship. Parley. Tells you his tale and you record it as journal entry 33. It worries me that they all have the same, like, cultist icon, though. I am Kamir, and my ancestors lived and died here in Mithdranor. I've been plagued recently by evil dreams of my grandfather's tomb being turned into a nest for foul spider things. If you will help me lay his spirit to rest, I will give you this bow which he made. He shows you an exquisitely crafted bow that radiates powerful magic. Alright, sure. Lead on. Within an unearthed grave are glowing spiders who swarm out to protect their eggs. The red plume steps away and fires at you! His shape changes. He's a fucking Rakshasa. And it looks like they... Did they do it? Yeah, they drew him wrong. His hands are incorrect. Rakshasa's hands actually bend backwards. So, yeah. Mild disappointment. Alright, Rakshasa are pretty nasty. They've got, like, all kinds of crazy magic immunity and shit. Okay, so we have a bunch of spiders. And a Rakshasa? Is there a Rakshasa? Yes, okay. Oh my god, that thing is goofy looking as shit. What even... I don't even know what the fuck that's supposed to be. It looks really dumb. Like, I know what a Rakshasa is, but... Damn. Things at a negative 4 AC, though. That's something to be worried about. Alright, so these things are in phase. The one that just attacked us probably isn't. It seems like when they attack, they go in and out of phase. But theoretically, this should be prime lightning bolt time. So it's gonna miss this one. Yeah, we can't even target it. Or this one, apparently. Okay, well, what about, like, here? I would like it to bounce down like this, but I don't think it will. But I'll try. Oh, it did! Oh, and it bounced back, but it didn't do anything, because fucking Rakshasa magic. How come they can- How can you slap? How can you hit me when I can't hit you? Oh. Ah, shit, they're returning the lightning bolts upon us. They're playing our own dirt. Thanks, buddy. Jeez, thanks, bro. Being a huge help there. You can safely move here. Kill that one. Yeah, esports. Try killing this guy. You tried. It's okay, Swell got him. He's fucking casting something. Get him with a magic missile before he does something evil. Damn it, magic missile. Why'd you have to fail me? Fucking lightning bolts. Ooh, I wish our lightning bolts were as effective as theirs are. But they never are. Okay, so I think this guy's out of phase. Or what? I'm gonna have Rove Ice Storm, I think. I think we can... this might be a bad idea if I target it, like, right here. Well, I'll take it. We got a couple of them. Seriously, you guys. How come the ice storm hit them, but our attacks didn't? I'm confused. Alright, this thing needs to die. Thank you. I need melees to get into melee with the fucking Rakshasa. There we go. There we go! No more spells for you throwing your fucking darts at us, you son of a bitch. How's that negative 4 AC working for you now? Against my party of people that can actually fight in melee. Yeah! Freaking sneaky cats. 1500 XP is the bow? The bow is there. Oh shit, I totally forgot we had that fucking, we had that crossbow. If we shot him with a blessed bolt, it would have insta-killed him. Is this thing actually magical? It's actually a magical bow. We'll take it. You see a partially excavated elf skeleton, jewelry glitters on its wrist. Yeah, I'll just rebury the fucking thing. I'm gonna save. Can I quit the DOS? Son of a bitch. Flee. I don't even know why I bother trying to flee. We literally never escape them. It is so frustrating. It's like, if you're gonna make fights that I can't escape, just be like, insects attack. Don't give me the bullshit like, oh, you can do a thing and maybe you'll get away if you try to flee. Haha, cause, no, no. But seriously though, like, I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Insects watch you, like, parlay. Who is your master? Oh, okay, so we tell them that we serve Tyrant Thraxus and they leave us alone. So the spiders are still gonna try to eat my fucking face off. Alright. Tyrant Thraxus. The reason I tried it is because he's the only dude in here that, like, is anybody. We're here following his fucking thing. Having to spell this every time is friggin' obnoxious, but okay. Alright, that makes it a little less obnoxious. If arbitrary, but... Webs festoon this mausoleum, the webs are inhabited. Fair enough. See, like this? Sure. Alright, we're getting attacked by oh, these are just giant spiders? Seriously? Oh, these are just babies! Okay, I'm not worried about these guys at all. He said moments before getting eaten alive by a pack of giant spiders. I'm gonna nail these fuckers with a cone of cold, though. Cause... fucking spiders, chill out! I still have no idea how that spell actually worked. Man, you were supposed to be the easy spiders. Damn it, Rove, I didn't mean to have you attack there. We're gonna get to try out neutralized poison. We'll see what it does. Oh, we don't have a lightning bolt left anyways. Dang it. It's okay, cone of cold. Cone of cold is so good, I just wish I knew how it actually worked. Like, what? What is this spell's AoE? Because it doesn't make any sense to me. Why would it try to flee past whatever? Okay, so. Gold leaf cast, neutralize poison, Brunhilde. Comes back with one hit point. So, I mean, yeah. But that's still pretty fucking rough. You see a funnel of webs. A whispery voice calls out, "The spiders will guard their nest fiercely. Do you continue?" Yes. Spiders leap forth, you can see some eggs behind them. Well, you know what they say about eggs. They burn. Just like... our definition of fiercely differs, game. I'm just saying. And these are just giant spiders. These aren't even like mega spiders. Alright. That wasn't bad. Can I like... wait, are we, like, safe to rest here? I assume that we're probably not. Just, like, fix. Hi, guys. Parlay. Tyrant Thraxus. Okay. In camp. Fix. Yeah, so we just cannot rest in here. It's fucking obnoxious as hell. I have no idea where we're supposed to go. That's my problem, is that this... Like, it says it glows to the north. A spirit appears before you. I am the spirit of the Princess Damir. You seem good people. Will you accept my blessing? Sure. Go forth with my blessing. I am amazed that the Swan Maze are still active in the realm. I recall my tenure with them. You are lucky to have Brunhilde in your party. She fades away. Okay. Thanks. A red web glows across the passage, glowing dully. What do you do? Oh, that's right. They wanted us to say something here, right? If I retreat, we'll just leave that there. I don't trust whatever the fuck it is. It's a big red web. Step in it and be well. Yeah, okay. It's just, yeah. Okay, but yeah, it said that, like, you were heading toward the wilderness. No. We've been in there. You were heading towards the wilderness. It said that, like, Tyran Thraxus was to the north. But there ain't nothing to the north. What am I doing? Get out of here. Jesus. I am so beyond confused. Like, the map's not showing us anything. Wait a minute. Yeah, let's go to the wilderness. I want to go back to town and rest. But I have an idea. Journey to the Standing Stone. Oh my god, what is... Like, fucking copy protection. Journey to Sombra. Enter city. Fix, restore spells. Alright, so did that actually restore our spells? No! Because why would it... Well, no, it did, in part. But not really. Fucking this game. Visibility... I hate so much that it locks your cursor on the bottom. It is maddening. Just absolutely maddening. It's like for every convenience feature they add, something was ruined. It's like, come on, guys. Okay, memorize those. Have a nap. Okay, leave. Journey, Standing Stone Trail. Journey, Mithranor, Wilderness. Enter. Okay. Tyran Thraxus is to the north. Okay. Save. Not quit the DOS. Like, there's not exactly a lot of place in here for him to be, but my thinking is that maybe if we exit to the wilderness here, journey, no, I don't want to get to the Standing Stone. Search the area? No, it just brings us in here. And this is the place with the fucking web. I just, like, hack it down. As you strike, the glow fades from the webs, revealing several wire snares. Really, in the distance you hear cursing, then running feet. Some spiders investigate the noise. So what, it was just an ambush then? Okay, I guess. Alright, so if I have you come here, and I cast Cone of Cold, theoretically this won't hit Gold Leaf, but it'll hit all four of these. Yeah! I still have no idea how Cone of Cold works. Fucking son of a fuck. No. This goddamn game, oh my god. This is like painfully bad. This isn't even, there's an area in this that early on I was tempted to do, but at this point we're not going to do. You're dealing with a faction called the Beholder Corps, and basically they just have a bunch of beholders, and that's their whole gimmick. Alright, so this isn't worth, like, where the fuck should I even go? Because there's nothing in here. Like, I thought that this was something because we have these, like, stairs leading up, but apparently it just, like, there's gotta be, like, something in here. What if I search? No. Because this was the ghost in here, if I recall correctly. This was the spider nest. Where in the hell? Like, the only thing that we have is this right here. With these spiders, so we'll check this out. Alright, hacked on the bullshit. Fucking spirits lying to us with their... I don't even know. Dang ghosts. Can't trust them. I don't think there's a way. That, I believe, is a safe fireball for Brunhilda. Aw, yeah. Cooking some spiders. There we go. Much easier fight that time. Alright, in camp. Save. J. No. Okay. What do we got? Empty room. What the fuck? Is it in this northeast corner, maybe? Ah, you are heading towards more ruins. Will you travel via path or through the woods? We're going to turn back because I'm a fucking coward. Instead, we're going to save and call it an episode here. So, as usual, folks, thank you for watching. I guess we did explore all of this. Next time, deeper into the ruins. Until then. Hey, you made it to the end. Nice. You had a good time? Check out one of these other series, see if you like them. Drop a like, comment, or subscribe if you'd like to support the channel, via the machine and all that. As always, thanks for watching!